Who is Captain Roger Redbeard? He was the first pirate captain we ever met in the 1989's LEGO Pirate theme. Not only was he in a bunch of LEGO media, including LEGO Racers, he was the first figure to have a hook and peg leg. His initial run went from 1989 to 1987. In the 2015 Pirates theme, he would once again lead a pirate crew. He also made an appearance in the 2020 Pirates of Barracuda Bay set. In this set, he is shown as a graying pirate captain. Recently, he was a big buildable figure in the LEGO House exclusive set 40504. Lastly, he was in the 2004 4 Plus Pirate theme, where he was a Jack Stone figure? No, I'm done. I'm not talking about Jack Stone.